Hello, seekers of truth, and welcome back to our channel where we uncover the astonishing reality behind the glamorous realm of Prince Harry and Meghan Markle. Ladies and gentlemen, join us for an unfiltered analysis of the absurdity surrounding Prince Harry's recent recognition. And guess who's speaking out? Piers Morgan, the outspoken individual who never shies away from expressing his views, has finally shared his thoughts on this peculiar saga, and I completely concur with him. Before delving into further details, I want to express my gratitude for the tremendous love and support from all of you. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, what are you waiting for, folks? Hit that subscribe button now and remember to activate the bell icon. Excellent, let's proceed. So, I recently came across this piece of news, and I must say, my reaction mirrored Piers Morgan's. I couldn't help but burst into laughter. I mean, seriously? Harry being honored as a living legend in aviation? What's next? An Oscar for his role in The Great Royal Escape? Let's examine this spectacle. Now, don't misunderstand me. Serving as an Apache helicopter pilot in Afghanistan is praiseworthy. However, let's not pretend he's the modern-day Chuck Yeager. He was merely fulfilling a duty, and it's worth noting that this duty was financed by the hard-earned money of British taxpayers. He isn't an aviation trailblazer. He's simply an individual who operated a helicopter as part of his military responsibilities. The irony lies in presenting him with this accolade now, while he dedicates a significant portion of his time publicly criticizing the very family he chose to distance himself from. It seems as though the organizers sought publicity and believed that attaching Harry's name to it would suffice, disregarding his lack of recent noteworthy contributions to aviation. Unless complaining about your royal upbringing and disparaging your family on Netflix is now considered a legendary aviation contribution, the purpose of this award remains unclear. As far as I know, questioning the parenting skills of the Queen is not a criterion for achieving excellence in aviation. It's apparent that this award is just another maneuver to boost Harry's ego and uphold the illusion that he still holds relevance and respect. However, let's face it, freely distributing accolades like Halloween candy diminishes their significance entirely. Genuine aviation legends earn their accolades through talent, innovation, and hard work. In contrast, Harry, having married a renowned actress, hasn't piloted a plane in years. It's akin to awarding the Nobel Peace Prize to a reality TV personality. And let's not overlook Prince William, who actively prepares for kingship and, notably, engages in air ambulance missions to save lives. Yet, no recognition with a legendary aviation award for him. This situation is a disservice to those who have truly transformed the aviation sector. At its core, this award highlights Harry's desperation to hold on to any semblance of royal prestige. While he may be living the Hollywood dream, deep down, there's a fear that people will forget he was once a prince. It's pitiful to witness him grasping at straws to remain relevant. He willingly walked away from the privileges and responsibilities of the British monarchy out of spite and greed, and now he's scavenging for morsels like this aviation award to bolster his ego. It's truly disheartening. So, congratulations to legend Harry on his ostentatious yet undeserved award. I'm sure it'll complement all his other unearned participation trophies perfectly. He's demonstrated to us commoners what authentic aviation greatness looks like, doing nothing except being born a prince and exploiting his royal connections. What an inspiring tale. However, for those of us grounded in reality, let's call this public relations maneuver for what it is, a joke. Harry, you're no aviation legend. You're simply a privileged individual doing whatever it takes to maintain the illusion of royalty. The only wings bestowed upon him should be made of wax, allowing him to soar close to the sun before inevitably crashing back to Earth, where he truly belongs. In conclusion, stay vigilant and beware of falling legends. Harry might just come crashing through your roof in a desperate pursuit of attention. At this point, he might even consider skydiving in the nude if it guarantees a spot in the headlines. Let's refrain from inflating his ego and instead focus on applauding the real aviation heroes who genuinely deserve our admiration. The only thing legendary about Prince Harry is his shameless quest for attention. Don't buy into the hype. So, what are your thoughts on this eye-opening revelation? Share your opinions in the comments below, and let's continue the discussion. Stay tuned for more astonishing stories and revealing exposés on our YouTube channel. Remember to like, share, and subscribe to stay informed about the latest developments in the royal family. Thanks for tuning in. We look forward to bringing you more captivating news about the royal family soon. Goodbye for now.